Thank you, everyone. I'm going to move this because it's going to just... Okay. So I'd like to dedicate this song to the love of my life, my boyfriend, Josh. I couldn't be happier. He goes to bed, I say I'm gonna stay up and unwind. Pull up my Instagram and go straight to search. Now that I'm alone, I can finally stalk every boy I've had any interaction with this week. I have a crush on every boy. I love them all. Some are hot, some are dumb, but super hot. Some are nerds, but they're hot. It's their brains that make them hot. I just can't help it. I have a crush on every boy. My boyfriend comes out to get a glass of water. I throw my phone across the room and I pull up Michelle Obama's memoir, Becoming. Because I can't wait to spoon you to sleep. I smile sweetly and say, me either. He says, do you need anything? Actually, I'd really love a cup of tea. And he says, we only have black tea. Are you sure you want to be drinking caffeine this late? And I say, babe, make it for me. And he does. Seriously, he's the man of my dreams. Treats me like a queen. He goes back to bed and I run across the room and I go get my phone. Get back to stalking the new bartender at my job. His name is Jason and he's super fine. He watches my Instagram stories all the time. I have a crush on every boy. I love them all, they're all so different. Some are smart, some are hot, some are dumb, but super hot. Some are nerds, but they're hot. It's their brains that make them hot. I just can't help it. I have a crush on every boy. There's Peter, the other bartender, who's totally jealous of my chemistry with Jason. There's Jesse, a guy in this class who I literally just met. I don't even know his last name. There's Andy, one of my improv coaches, who I've only ever seen in a professional student-teacher setting. He watches my Instagram stories and think about it for literal days. Will I get into bed with my boyfriend of 6 years? And he envelops me in his giant arms and I feel safe. And I remember that none of that matters because I love him and he loves me. Seriously, I cannot stress that enough. He is obsessed with me. So fucking spoiled, I don't do any chores, I don't cook any meals. I am ruined for other men because he treats me like a princess, a pillow princess. And I go to turn off my phone, and I get a notification that Andy liked my post. He liked my post. He saw my post. He saw a photo of me where I looked super hot and he liked it. He liked it. He liked it. Night, babe. Thank you, I'm Eileen Hanley.